Yeah, one more thing, when I create that. Oh shoot. Is it not here? There's a directory here. Oh, there. How many do I make? Oh, I think I only make one per so I need to kill 5 freaking lizards. At least. That's something. Yeah. Well, I'm guessing it's more around the castle. Oh, nice, I need it to be pushed, I think that. Is there creatures or chests in this place, or was there only 2? I forget. I'm gonna guess and say there was only 2. I mean a mole was just there. Oh, where did that fireball come from? There it is. Ow. So the time is spawning around here. Which is better? These? Or these? They're absolutely the same, so it doesn't matter. It always brings me back. Okay. Yeah, they spawn around the castle. This is all about. But if you're out of it, you're gonna win. So. Oh my shit, do that to weaken. Or, just mine with this. Oh, there's another one. Oh, there's one more. Somewhere. So now I know there's spawning ground. That's good. Spawning ground, whatever. Oh shoot, do they spawn at night? That's crazy. I think they do. Which is why I want them. Oh, one bee behind me somewhere. Or was that him? Oh, that was him. Well, going back to the freaking the troop become human thing. Oh, there's a wizard. I don't think. I can't really explain it. It's like a kind of severely bored feeling. Like I don't wanna do this, I don't wanna play this game at all, I don't wanna play any game, I don't even wanna do anything, like a severe bored feeling. That's more or less the way you feel about Detroit Become Human when I play it too long, I should say. This game, on the other hand, sure, I get bored of it, but not as bored as Detroit Become Human. So that should speak a lot for that game. Okay. Yeah, I don't know what to say. I guess I'm kind of not that smart when it comes to that. But I don't think I have severe because, like, food poisoning. Not that smart, and I don't know how I didn't freaking know that for real. That eating not kind of bad food leads to food poisoning. Like, I knew that, but I just was like, who cares? Food is food. But yeah, I won't do that anymore. Like, I really don't know why I did that in the first place. So I try to get a... Oh, you can? Get a call. I'll try to do that tomorrow. Get a doctor's appointment for that. See if I have food poisoning. Whoa. I think I do, but I'm not too sure. I could have got lucky and just nope. I didn't know I could make comms. It's like, I probably... Yeah, I was snorting or something. Okay, see the light. Let's get rid of all this stuff. And make some more blocks. And treasure outcasted blocks. Is it in here or... No, I think it's in the furnace. Yep. Oh, I need stone and iron. Okay, I got a lot of stone, but iron is another thing. Okay. Like this wall is like whatever. I won't deal with that wall. Deal with this one. Then I have to deal with this. Can you deal with those guys? Oh yeah, you can. Cool. Oh. Shoot. And then... Okay, so we don't need that. I think I'm gonna need my little pieces for that. For both of these things. Goddamn it, furnace. Doesn't change foundation to brick though. Do you need brick wall, like foundation around? Probably not. Yeah, it is not okay. choices you want for brick wall or not. Foundation. Oh well, I'm just destroying this for a little while. Okay, now I'm gonna push this back. Well, not push it back, but it doesn't need a back wall, I don't know. Oh, I should have... whatever. Whatever. This is where most of my time goes. I don't mean that we can do all this, but where you go? That has should I? Yeah, I thought I didn't need to, but yeah, I'll do it. Cause it looks easier. God damn it. This freaking monster, yeah. I used foundation for the policy for the foundation. But that's all. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, because I... oh shoot. But no, I just use this. Yeah, that looks a little weird without any foundation. Yeah, I need this and no more. Oh, gonna put more dirt here though. so I could do this. What was that? Oh, stupid. Placed it. Oh, well. I didn't really farm that out and it's really late. And holy cow, I need a freaking... I don't even know. On iron, only. Yeah, iron. How many iron pieces do I have? Oh, 12. Oh, shoot, what was that though? I only have one more core though. That's awful. But I'm gonna really destroy these. Why do I do that? No. Well, because I did that. Now, freaking, I don't have any room for anything. No, that's too low to the ground. What do you mean on space? Oh, I was just not looking at it the right way, but the game is freaking out. Shoot. Oh shoot. What did I need? There we go. Yeah, I needed another one. Ding. Oh. Just make sure that crafting is here. There we go. You have a little more space now. What is the divine of Digger? Okay, now this place is far. Yeah, I'm pretty okay. I just ain't doing much with chests. That sucks. But I know where they are, at least. Where another one is, I should say. Can I get away with using the skill sword on me? Yep. Not really new though. Because I wanna use my weaker equipment into a great spot. Can't always do that, it sucks. Yeah, I probably will get lost. Come on, Ice. Can you go away? Freaking. There we go. Because I know. Yeah, it's not that. Okay. Yeah, I'll agree with that then. Freaking not turn up this nuclear. There it is. Lock. Yeah, well, he's wandering, but I kinda have to. Oh no, not there. Oh yeah, right there. There's a treasure chest in here. Don't exactly know where. Okay. That's all I needed. Now we go back. Well, that was something. Oh well. Oh no, it's different, I guess. If I can't do that, then what if it... Should I? You know what? Yeah, I decided that, yeah, I'll play Detroit Become Human again, even though I didn't want to. Like, I didn't want to because I've already done quite a few things in my game, but there's a few trophies that I could get, but kinda don't want to be honest. So much easier now. Then I know I don't have to open the coffer. I just want to empty it out. Yeah. in now. Yeah, I don't know where. It should be in here. God damn it. I should have moved this. Understand where it is. Where's the workshop? Where did I even put them? There's these blocks, there's these blocks. I don't think I have enough blocks, god damn it. I severely don't have enough blocks. I still have, that thing. How big should I make this thing though? Should I make it big but not too big? Oh shoot, I can't. Oops. Here we go. Oh shoot. Look at how I've become. Oh, that's not freaking high castle wall. That sucks. Because it's not that much anyways. Great. Furnace. Oh, do I have any more lights? I don't know what I should put in the coffer and what I shouldn't. I suck. Because obviously I wanna put, yeah, I should stop doing that. Only put stuff in the chest when you absolutely have to, sort of thing. Okay. Really, I only had one. I thought I had two. That really sucks. And I can't craft any more candles now. What about here? Oh yeah. I kinda don't understand what the frickin' point of it is. Kendo stick and kendo. Kendo lad broom? What the? I don't know. I really don't. But I use this because, I already had to use it, so why not, I guess. What do I? It really sucks that I have to like rebuild and all that. Like every chapter I go, I have to kind of just rebuild it. Freaking, I don't know, that just really sucks. Oops. I'm gonna do that. Oops. That won't do it. Oh. And I'm gonna do that. I don't need ingots for the freaking foundation. Do we have enough foundation now? I hope I do. And I wonder that, like, what kind of demographic do I, well, demographic or whatever, do I, like, bring in or whatever with this, game? Yeah, I think I'm pretty sure it's called demographic. Okay. There we go, that's all good. Now did I did. Hey, stop running away. There we go, splendid. Yeah. And I'm guessing this is the shortest chapter in the game. Maybe. Chapter 4, because I already got the blue portal, I think it is. Within the first hour, and that usually doesn't happen for a long time in the game. For many more hours. So I don't. Like, it just took me a long time. Basically, to find where everything is. That's kind of why I got. Because honestly, I was stuck so much. Another seed of life, that's cool. Yeah, you know what? Screw it. Really now? Really now? I won't do that. I'll do that freaking offline. I'll like transfer everything back to the coffer. I won't do that here because that's gonna be a nuisance. I'm just gonna transfer this stuff to the coffer. The things I have in my inventory, and that's it. God, I've seen the future, I guess. Okay, cool. We're gonna have a fight tomorrow. Peace or whatever. To protect your town, or whatever you wanna call it. I should make a bedroom. Next time. Like, after I'm done fighting, I should make a bedroom. That would be smart. Because I have absolutely, no beds. So. Yeah, I should turn a. Freaking throne room and have some beds in there. Can you help? I think this is a little much. Oops. Thumbs up. Oh, come on. All these wizard assholes. I got a lot of shit. I'm hungry.